And this is the basement. This is the scary, nasty part of my basement where I store stuff and the washer and dryer and heater and my other stove. And this is the family room part right now that we are painting. And that is back in the corner where her play yard will go. And this is the other corner over here where our computers are. And standing where the computers are, as you can see how big our family room is. But we only have two little windows. There's a window there and there's a window there. And there's her one play yard and her walker, and she gets to run around down here. And that was a bar, but the bar is coming down and her play yard will go back there. And there's storage back there. And there's more storage back there. And another working stove. And a litter box. And a workbench. My pantry that I use for a closet. It's my steps to the attic. If I didn't have this, I'd have no place to put food, because as you can see, I have no cabinets. There's her other play yard. When the basement gets done, that one will get connected to the other one. And someone is still standing up and not taking a nap. And then this is one spare bedroom. This is kind of where everything gets dumped. This is the purple spare bedroom. This is my bathroom. It is blue and cream, if you must know. And here's her bedroom. It is pink and purple. And that's what I did with the Disney pictures that I had up in the attic. And her bookshelf. And her dollhouse. And her changing table. Oh. And her Snow White rug. And she's pretty spoiled. And all her toys. See the rainbows, the prism in the window. Yeah, her room is pink and purple with rainbows, and it even smells good in here. And then here is our room with Tinkerbell. And it's actually clean. Just a little room with a bed and a dresser and a TV and our horror movie posters. Hi, Tinkerbell. And that's about it. And I'll go downstairs and put some pictures on the desk so you can see pictures of what the front of the house looks like in the summer when it actually looks nice and I'll let you see what the front of my house looks like, my street. Flowers.